Party. Good luck, guys.
So we're running.
I'm gonna lose you at that front one.
I wanna dive.
That, yeah.
Like, dive. Build ults as quickly as possible and kill the fuckers.
You want me to run?
You can run D.Va.
Do you want a D.Va?
Yeah,
So the point is to build ults quickly and win all the team fights because.
let's try Big Bang. If you guys can build, yeah. If not, I mean, Cement's pretty good at landing those pulse bombs without any help, so. I mean.
I literally just spent like 30 minutes in the practice range missing them all. Yeah.
Law. Yeah. Oh. Let's go.
I'll tell them that I'm linking it at when I die. Alright, we're here first. Alright, set up in front as much as you can.
Watch out, D.Va.
Alright, I'm gonna flank around.
Alright, D.Va's just holding defense matrix up, so.
She's dead. Yeah, she's down for her.
Alright, I turned around the right.
Watch out. That's road. It's road. They have road.
They're running through tanks.
Are they? Cool.
Yeah.
Alright.
Oh, they have a Hanzo.
Alright.
Roha coming around. Roha coming around.
They're coming around to the other side.
Oh, hey, Reiner's out of place. He's discorded. He's discorded.
Roha's down.
I'm diving in on the. Whoop. Where'd he go?
Soldier's low.
Lucio disordered.
Right.
Oh, I have to get a health back.
It's really low. He's half.
Give us low.
I slept on him.
We got it. We got it.
Rohog disordered.
Hold back. Hold back.
On my way back.
I got one. I got one.
Good. Roadhog's coming around.
Roadhog missed. Low, Roadhog low.
Got him.
Right. Lucio just put it. I got Lucio.
Alright, nice one, guys.
Nice.
Alright.
Someone's still. Alright, soldier just running back.
I'm gonna push up a bit aggressively with an escape route planned, so. One. Two, three.
Oh, watch it, watch it.
Yep. Oh.
Gravel. Oh, so me and Gravel have transcendence.
Alright, here they come, Cement.
Yeah. Oh, watch out, watch out. You have a Pharah now, watch out.
Oh, their hug almost got me, so.
Alright, and I do have ult.
Soldier just quartered.
Oh, shoot, I'm up. I'm up. Yeah. Where's that ult? Oh,
sorry. I was trying to combo it with the bolt.
It's okay.
Sorry, I should have.
I'll stall somehow.
Yeah, let's just try to stall.
Should I use my ult?
No.
Alright.
Save it to take back. Back off.
I got transcendence. Should we pop that up in the push?
No. Wait for them to use an ult on it.
Yeah.
Like Roadhog probably has ult. I would say D.Va probably too, and I would definitely expect Lucio.
If D.Va uses, just right, get out of get there. Don't use ult.
Let's go.
All right,
die. Roadhog just quartered.
And we have a pick on Ana.
Pick on Ana.
We have two picks on Road.
Oh, Pharah got
soldier
me.
Just quartered.
Oh,
shoot, soldier. Soldier got me.
Soldier low.
Ult, get out of there.
Shit. I recalled right into it.
Pharah just pulled it. Pharah got me.
Alright, we should probably pull out. Don't waste your ults. We should have dry push.
It's alright. We still got three ults.
We can zone them off with
Zeta's ult. Infection call?
Yeah.
Where's your ult? My ultimate is charging. Okay.
Alright, so zone them off with Zeta's ult, and then Genji go in for picks with yours.
Alright.
soldier low. I got soldier. I picked up soldier.
I'm ulting too.
Where are you?
Rohan just scored it.
Get that ammo. There you go.
Mug's low.
Nice kills. Farrah's.
She's down.
Nice. Work. Definitely didn't get anyone, right?
Nope. So they have 13 seconds. My ultimate. I'm gonna use my ult to try and zone them away.
Yeah, no, if you can get like what, even one pick. They're on a slope! Oh no, I didn't have my E.
Soldiers low?
These buttons not working. Nice, cement.
Alright, good. Last round. One. I didn't even have to use my ult.
Score 1-0. Yeah, since we're only doing Koth, it should be fine. If it goes to Numbani, I might have a little trouble doing stuff.
Yeah.
Should we do dive in this round, or?
We might switch to Zarya for Farrah if we have
time. Well, I could run Farrah and we could do Farrah and Zarya and just do one tank.
No, we can switch Leopard to Mercy and run a Farrah Mercy if we have trouble. Don't fix what ain't broke though.
I'm a little more worried about their Farrah.
Their Farrah doesn't
seem. We don't really have a counter to it.
I mean, I haven't had any trouble with her. Has anyone?
I think she's her own counter right now, so let's worry.
Okay. Oh my god.
And yeah. Soon.
We're nice people.
Yeah, Lucio likes to come in aggressive, just take him down.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, okay. Lucio's playing. They're really all aggressively. Staying right there. Woo!
There goes Lucio, discorded.
Alright.
I'm just building low. Up charge. Oh, they have a mate!
Okay.
I got Lucio. Oh.
Yeah, nice.
70% charge.
Shooting at the main.
Oh, no. Alright, we're good.
I got Soldier.
I'm down.
I got D.Va.
Grabbing a health pack just to have one.
Zarya, Discorded.
Nice chat.
Thanks.
Dagger the shit out of him, if you can.
Alright.
He's Discorded.
No, back off. Go back to point.
Oh, watch out, that's a main. Yeah, watch the main.
Yeah. I got ult, so.
Soldier's low in the back.
Their D.Va just got maxed.
I have ult. Alright.
I missed my ult. I kinda wasted it, to be honest.
D.Va's low.
Shit.
Oh wait, watch out, Zarya's high energy, I think. They're pushing in.
Yeah. Shit. Nice, Scrabbler. And she's back in the
game. They're Maze this quarter.
Maze low. Got her. I'm at 90.
D.Va's neck inside.
Yeah, we're good.
Nice infection. Holy cow, what energy are you at?
90.
Jesus.
Oh, wow.
Alright, so we can use Infection and Zeta's ult, so throw Zeta's down first and
get ready.
Yeah, but I'm gonna wait until they're attacking.
We're defending right now, so use it in response to their ults.
Yeah, I'm just charging up some ult for
it's a nice ball.
It's okay, I can walk. Alright, well, watch.
Oh, they are not happy.
Infection.
They're low, one of them's low. There you go,
nice
I got
pick. Picked
up.
Hey, May, watch out! She's on point, she's stalling.
Uh-oh.
Oh shit.
That's an ult.
I'm in trouble.
Don't worry, I got my orb on you, you're good.
Nope.
Oh, never mind.
Let him take it.
Yeah, if you wanna let take
no,
it.
No, I'm just gonna die. Just let him take it. Yeah.
Alright, I'm down.
Try to back out if you can.
Yeah.
You know what we should do? Like Zeta and Vection, if you guys can time yours just right, you should totally do like
Yeah, they're not running Ryan. It's a pretty safe bet.
Yeah, you should ult on like on the exploding mech.
Right behind you guys.
Well, so, yeah, I think
throw the exploding mech into the middle of the point and then throw Darius ult.
Just make sure D.Va can't.
My ultimate's almost up.
Yeah, I'll try and take out the D.Va.
Alright, here. Sorry, you ready?
D.Va, disport it.
D.Va's out.
Alright, let's get this.
Sorry,
alright, we gotta pick. Go, go, go. They're all in there. They're all in
there. Nice.
Nice.
Good
shit. Just as May, just as May.
May disport it.
Got her. On point.
And I just pulled it.
There we go. Good work. Push it back. There we go.
Soldier just pulled it.
Good work.
Nice.
Nice one.
Yeah, that's freaking cool.
Alright, I think their bear switched to May. Which.
Yeah.
Also didn't work. This one will work very well with the Mei though, so we might do the Pharah here. I don't know.
Here, I mean, I'm
more wary of like
we're okay,
the Lucio, but the Lucio doesn't seem to be doing much.
He's just dying. That's what he's doing.
Yeah.
He is yeah.
I would totally. Here, I could run Pharah and Leper could switch to Mercy, and we could keep Infection on Zarya if we need to.
I'd like to keep this one for now because D.Va.
Yeah,
really
no, if
best.
We need to.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Only switch.
Yeah,
D.Va's
working
work.
Right now. Capture the
objective. I mean, their sub isn't doing too bad actually. It's just me and Shad are like focusing him down.
Yeah.
All right, they're on.
We're not giving him a chance. Okay. There.
D.Va's just put it.
All right, watch out, May. Watch out, May.
Defense matrix. Their defense matrix is down.
Oh wow, they got two of us. That was fast.
Yeah. We should back off.
We should back off.
Yeah. Very aggressive.
Yeah. All right.
Okay. Yeah, just back off. Sit in front of the point. Or sit in front of spawn.
I have some heals for you, Zen.
Alright, watch. D.Va's in the above.
Is there a disporter?
Alright. D.Va's above? Let's fix that.
Yeah, she's above the point. I know she dropped back. Yeah, she's back. Do you have anyone flanking us?
No.
Alright.
Oh no! Ana got me. Whoop!
Recall out of there.
I did.
Nice. Alright, let's try to get first pick again. Oh, Voltaire.
I'm literally gonna be done.
Oh shoot, she got me slapped. Really.
Alright, retreat. Looks like we need a Pharah to counter their Mei.
Yeah, you're mid there.
I'd rather switch off the Zarya and keep the D.Va for initiation.
Okay.
Alright, hold on.
Alright.
And, are you sure, Leper, do you want to play Mercy?
Sure.
So, pocket the Pharah, heal us if we... Alright, so now we need to do timing. So Zeta, call out when you're diving in, and me and Shat will follow. My ultimate
is charged. Alright.
Yeah. My ult's 70, but we don't have any ults up, so...
Yeah.
Yeah, ults have been slow.
So, this is probably a dry push, just to be honest.
Alright, I'm diving on the point.
Alright.
Yeah, they're on a... Oh, I... Ow! Yeah, they focus me.
Alright.
Nice, Emmett! We have two picks! Go! I'm coming back.
Go in.
Yeah, their main's not there, so she can't zone us out.
Oh!
Good boop.
Nah.
That was a very nice boop.
Oh, I heard that over the call.
I'm down. Okay, with the Lucio's down, you guys should be able to get
focus,
this.
Focus Zarya!
Yeah.
Got her.
Soldier's ulting down.
I'm on it. I have to ult.
Alright, D.Va's low coming on the point.
They're zoning us out with that male.
I can't, I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead. I tried to stay on it. Go infection!
I got one kill, that's it.
Shit. Leopard, do you have res?
Nope.
Right. Got us. It's alright.
Alright, I think that was just that map. We should be fine for other maps. Score 2-1.
I wanna switch on back to Lucio.
Yeah. go back to it the way we
Alright, they're going in very, very aggressive. We need to match that aggression.
What's up, babe? Oh, I love that. Yeah, very good. Okay, babe.
Alright. So, we did pretty well on this map last time. Let's probably see, yeah, stick with this comp. Illios Well is probably one of our better maps.
You didn't go
but I'd watch out for... Mate doesn't work as well because she can't throw her ult into the middle point.
Yeah.
She can only throw it onto one side, so... This map, I don't... Pretty sure they're not gonna run Mate. Even if they do, it's not gonna be as...
It's not gonna be as effective. Smart, yeah. Alright.
Okay, they have soldiers. They're keeping soldiers still. They have Mate still. Soldier half.
They got... Focusing
okay,
on
I'm frozen.
No, I got you. I deflected it.
Thank you.
Whoop. Soldier, just hold it.
I have to heal.
If either of us. Don't let down your guard.
Soldier, just hold it. Soldier's half. Soldier down.
Soldier's low. Alright, we got our first pick.
Oh no.
Rohog is about to be down.
Nice.
Nice.
Lucio just ported.
Okay.
Oh no, I got slipped.
Lucio's really low.
Human D on point.
There you go, good work.
I'll clean these guys up. Alright.
Yep. Sorry about you being asleep.
Bring me back. Sorry. That's my bad. Watch out there. Alright,
Roadhog just ported. Roadhog's low.
I got Roadhog.
Maze just ported.
Maze down.
Baby Diva on the left.
Diva.
Infection, do you have ult?
I do.
Cool.
Alright, get ready, Zeta. If they come in, I'll call it out, alright?
Yeah, if you have like a second before, let me know.
Okay.
Soldiers up to the top, like, view cabin.
Oh, on the right?
Oh, they're all coming in. Get ready, Zeta. Here go. All you.
Hey, well, that got one.
Alright, that's alright.
Yeah, I tried to dash them all.
Lucio behind you.
I got
it. It doesn't have ice block.
Maze low.
I got the mech.
Got her. Oh, that got me.
Nice.
That got it dead. Nice.
Hit that Diva.
Nice double.
Diva's low.
Nice timing.
Alright, alright.
That was a good boob leper.
Yeah, it was.
Yeah, that was a nice double. Holy cow.
Thanks.
If that's not play of the game, I'm gonna be disappointed.
Alright, they got one.
They're all coming down the way I was.
Okay. Diva just caught it.
Damn.
Oh no, they slapped me. Oh, this on is good. Oh, soldier's low. Oh, I'm low. Oh, shoot.
Alright, I have ult.
Thanks, Graveler.
I'm gonna try and sticky Diana.
Does May have ult? No.
Lucio just caught it.
Nice triple!
I'm about to.
Shipiana,
and Diva. Anna just put it. Anna's down.
Nice. There's a Mei.
I got a Mei behind me. I'm about to die. Yeah, I'm dead.
Oh god, I'm dead.
I have ult if you guys can hold it.
Mei's dead.
Alright. Oh, nice ult. Nice dude.
Good work.
Watch out for the soldiers, the man.
There's Lucio now, Lucio. What? She gets him. Oh, okay. Oh, she's well.
Just hold her. There you go, she's down.
Nice. Alright.
41 KD. That's pretty alright.
41? Die? 41?
I died one.
Oh, I'm sorry. How?
Oh jeez. That's juicy.
I know, I can resist. That was fun.
Epic. Thank you, thank you.
Dude, you know what we should do next round? We should all vote for like the enemy and get into legendary.
Yeah.
Sensational. That'll be worth seeing.
Sensational.
All right, guys, you did pretty good. So you guys play Nepal, or what was it? Nepal next?
Lijiang
Nepal.
Tower. Lijiang Tower. Yeah. Also, Tower. Cables, can you get Voltaire in here since it's after our game now? You can join.
Babe.
Like I was just saying, don't let other people join mid match. Like join.
He's in
In between matches. But yeah, Voltaire can join now.
No, he's playing with his own group. So settings.
He's in comp.
Yeah, no, he's just in his own thing. On, off, off. So we're on Lijiang? I thought it was Nepal, wasn't it?
All right,
nope.
It's Lijiang.
It's Lijiang.
All right.
This is our second home map.
Okay. I'm just gonna ask them if they're ready.
Yeah.
Since you guys are kind of in between, I guess.
All right, short
yeah,
break.
They're taking a short break. So, yeah, you guys messed up an ult count, a few ult combos. Like, just talk about ult combos. You guys were already starting to talk about, kind of in between each fight, talk about, what ults to use for each fight or for which next fight. So, yeah, talk about that a little bit more. Like, if you guys have pulse bomb plus grab or grab, you guys are doing good grab plus diva bomb, but. You guys messed it up once or twice when whoever threw the diva bomb maybe a little bit too far or something like that.
I keep forgetting to combo my ult. I'm used to solo.
Yeah, yeah. Tracer. Like, since they were running dive comp, like, dive comp is basically nothing to protect against a Tracer plus grav. Or Tracer pulse bomb plus grav. So, yeah. Keep using that a little bit more. You guys will be fine with it.
Yeah, I'm gonna use the restroom real quick.
Yeah, same.
They also ran Pharah a bit. You guys had no counters to Pharah, but the Pharah didn't seem to be doing much work against you guys, so you guys will be fine. Just do some poke damage, like Tracer, look up at her and have Discord on her and on the Pharah, and you guys should be fine. The Pharah doesn't seem to be that aggressive, their Pharah, so you guys should be okay. I don't really have too much. A lot more of my notes were more nitpicky stuff, and I'll be talking about that more in the VOD review. But just overall, talk about your ult combos and during each fight, and then also put a little more focus on the Mei, or either that or protect your teammates that are getting frozen by Mei.
Alright, I'm gonna cut this recording for a